David Aldridge. It's the Chicago Bulls facing the NBA champion Golden State Warriors. So Golden State will get the first possession. Our chance, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. The starting five on the floor. So for Chicago right now, we've got Jordan. Lister is out there with Cartwright. Then there's Caspi, and it's Pippen in at the guard position. The pass to Lister. Outside Jordan. Six on the shot clock. That shot off. Good D by Thompson. He dishes it to Durant. The seven-footer Lister is there for the rebound. Cartwright with it. Guarded now by Durant. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here.
Really on the right play defensively, if you can't block, force him to the line.
Yeah, exactly. Prevent the layup, give him a little bump, and then maybe they'll think twice about coming into the lane next time. And if they don't think about it, at least they might be distracted by your presence.
On defense, Chicago. Outside, Green. We play just over a minute here in the first. Medina's three on Cartwright. On defense, the Bulls. Thompson kicks to Curry. And the 7 foot one, Bill Cartwright, extends for the rebound. For Chicago, they won the last contest that game against Indiana. The drive by Jordan. Score of the basket. Nice shot after missing his first attempt.
Yeah, good awareness there. He sees an opening and doesn't hesitate.
That's the thing of beauty, watching him attack the defense like that. I mean, they wanted no part of him on that layup.
Here is Caspi. Clanked it by the D. He fights to the rim for the layup. Caspi's got his first basket of the night. Curry passes to Durant. A three-pointer off the mark.
And I thought that was going to drop. Looked good from here.
Count that bucket.
The shooting percentage is really solid so far, fellas. Good start to this game.
Curry outside. And again, no good by Golden State.
Really just struggling here in the first few minutes. Five attempts with only one fall.
Jordan kicks to Caspi. Warriors trail by six. Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively, for sure.
Green with a screen on Pippen. And a jam by Stephen Curry.
Yeah, making the right decision off the pick. There aren't many players better. Curry delivers again.
Pippen, the pass to
no question, he got burnt on that shot.
Yeah, the officials didn't need to talk that one over. It was obvious.
Bulls shooting their third and fourth free throw attempts of the game. That's good from Cartwright. Both good from the line that time. First quarter of play, we're about 3 minutes in. Curry kicks to Green. Pump loose. In transition, here come the Bulls. Here's Cartwright. The shot, no good. And Golden State will come the other way. They want to keep rolling here following the win against the Thunder.
I tell you what, how efficient they were at scoring the basketball, especially for an away game, that was impressive.
Well, I think the key was the determination and grit and toughness they played with. You gotta be focused to do that, and they were.
Curry kicks to Thompson. Curry a screen on Jordan. It's Durant on the wing. That's in, coming off the assist from Thompson. Durant's got a pair of threes now in the first quarter for the Warriors. Pippen dishes to Jordan. Caspi passes to Jordan. Hit by Cartwright. Just five to shoot. The shot's good from Jordan. Jordan's got his third bucket of the night. Warriors trail by five. Curry kicks to Thompson. Dishes it to Durant. Jordan with it. He's got six. It's JaVale McGee with the rebound.
And you're just not going to see him do that very often. Usually when he rises up, there's a guarantee it's going down.
Durant for three, another three for Golden State.
And he is really in a zone right now, playing and scoring with confidence.
Jordan kicks to Caspi. Here's Lister, and there's 2 points. Working on the glass, paying off that time.
Yeah, how about the purpose with which he's crashing in the backcourt right now? Some hard-earned second-chance points. And a good example there of why it's important to change ends quickly. Vitally important. I mean, if you relax for a second, you're cooked and toast. I learned that lesson there.
Here's Green after the Bulls pick up two. Nice shot by Thompson.
That's a dozen straight points coming off the trip.
Yeah, Greg, you know, they're having free reign from beyond the arc. The defense is just not there. Well, he mistimed it just a skosh. Don't think the defense really had an impact. I think he just flat out missed it.
Man, the triples keep falling, guys. That's three in a row.
I think they're playing too soft on the perimeter. They can't stay so soft. They've got to get up into the shooters here.
Here's Pippen. Rebounded by McGee. McGee's got his third rebound on the night. Here's Durant. And Pippen misses. That would have put him up.
Boy, the defense had gone to sleep, so you got to knock that one down.
And Caspi gets the good one. Shoots over Curry. And Scottie Pippen the bucket on the assist by Caspi.
And it's just been an avalanche of points here in the early on.
Yeah, you know, both teams scoring on a really steady clip. If you like good offense, you've come to the right spot. This is your game.
And a nice job here early of establishing an inside presence.
Here's Jordan, and Durant sends it back.
And Durant isn't just a powerhouse on offense. He also has a great sense of timing for when to block shots.
It's the end of the first for the tie game here. And already these offenses are clicking. And we'll be back with you for the start of the second quarter when we return. So far, it's been a closely contested game as we get the second quarter up and going. And here's Chicago. The sharpshooters Curry and Thompson at the one and the two. Inside, we've got Draymond at the four and Pachulia to his side. And it's Durant in at the three, the small four. That's the group for the Golden State Warriors to start the second quarter. Here's Moore, guarded by Curry. Thompson against Jordan. Durant dishes to Curry. And Thompson kicks to Curry. That's in, coming off the assist from Thompson. Curry's got the opening basket here in the second quarter for the Warriors. And a chance now to catch up with some numbers with the hustle stats for the Warriors.
You know, they've done a great job of getting the hand up on shooters. Actually, they've gotten a lot of blocks as well, solidifying that defensive effort.
And also, how about the fact defensively, they're getting that backboard and getting out in transition, especially in this first half.
And so it's Golden State with it. It's Durant on the way. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Bulls will take it.
And that's just carelessness there. I mean, you have got to have your head in the game.
So it's Chicago now. Jordan inside, working on Thompson. Stolen by Thompson. Quarter number two with just over a minute gone. Out of bounds, Golden State takes possession. Picked by Pachulia. And Thompson gets the Curry. Let's it go with a three. Rebound by Caspi. And the Bulls with possession. The drive by Jordan. That shot, no good. Good D by Thompson. Fires the three. Rebound by the Bulls. Takes a three. Ward misses. And it's the Warriors with the ball. In the second quarter, they've given up just 3 points from deep. Again, the miss by Thompson.
Well, it looks like he's cooled down a bit after hitting those two in the first quarter.
Here's Caspi. And it's good, assisting on the play with Jordan. Caspi's got 7 points.
And guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with their work down low.
Curry, good. Curry's got it all tied up now for the Warriors.
And Curry certainly is clever and crafty. Trickery is part of his arsenal when he gets inside. I like seeing him do his thing close to the basket.
They get a hand on it. Over in the corner, Pachulia. Trying to find Curry. He's got it now. Off target from the baseline. Chicago with the ball. Right wing. Here's Lister. Here's Jordan.
Oh!
I don't know that this is the time for that kind of flair. In a close game, the important thing is to get the 2 points, not necessarily the dramatic.
Oh, come on. He had to go for that, didn't he? My goodness.
Yeah, I'm with you, Kevin, there. I mean, I can't fault the guy for adding a little flavor to things. I'm glad he missed it. I don't mind them taking a chance to spruce it up a little bit.
The Warriors making a switch here. Iguodala is checked in. Pachulia the pass to Curry. Golden State moving it around. The drive by Green and a wide open look for Iguodala. Off target with the open look.
Man, that's the shot you want to create. They just can't get it to fall.
That's what I call an everything but. Good execution, just didn't knock it down. But you're right. You're happy with that shot.
Curry with a wide open look. From beyond the arc and then some. He's got 10.
And not a great start for him at first, but he's quickly starting to turn it around.
Right wing. Here's Person. First shot, first pass. He's out of the blocks fast.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right there, especially on the interior.
Yeah, and that's 4 straight field goals now, Greg, they've allowed from point blank range.
Can't happen.
They've given up a lot of 3-pointers here today.
And their defensive rotations have been non-existent.
Jordan the pass to Person. From the free throw line.
Oh! Lord Jesus.
Let's call that one what it was, guys. Just spectacular.
No argument here, Greg. That's going to be the play people remember from this game.
Hey, you can see it coming once he made that move off the baseline. You knew it was going to be something nasty. And the double
play. Yeah! Oh! Lord Jesus.
And guys, that's a big swing right there. I mean, taking the steal and then turning it into 2 easy points on the dunk.
No telling how important that sequence could turn out to be.
And guys, in a game this snow, moments like that are the ones we usually look back on at the end as a difference maker.
And Jordan gets it to go.
And that's 10 straight points in the paint. The defense, nowhere to be found.
I think they really got to start committing more bodies down low and really kind of close that area off defensively.
Green with a screen on Armstrong. Curry dishes to Pachulia. Hit by Pachulia. 6 to shoot. Let's go. That is good. And the Bulls lead is cut down now to just 4 points with the basket from Stephen Curry.
And despite the hot start from beyond, they've gotten away from shooting the triple.
And trailing in this game, now is not the time to start playing conservatively. I mean, if you've got an open look from deep, let it go. I mean, you've got to play freely and with confidence.
And the Warriors with possession here. Green, the screen. Iguodala gets the Curry. Green with a screen for Curry. And Green with the basket on the assist by Curry.
Curry is so impressive. His peripheral vision is what makes him unique, in addition to his ball handling skills. He does a nice job setting up his teammates and knows how to get them the ball when they're open.
Here's Jordan. Slammed up by Jordan.
And he shows us all what the breakaway rim was invented for.
Can you believe he almost brought the whole thing down by hanging on that long?
Oh, that was a great dunk, and we've got a great game here.
Hit by Pachulia. On the wing, Iguodala. It's all in by the Bulls. Caspi's got 3 rebounds so far in the game. Here's Jordan. Offensive rebound. McCray. Y'all take a quick break, and then back to the action here.
Keel O'Neal, we're going to break down all of the action from the first half. It was a closely contested first quarter for Chicago. Nothing seemed to give way on either side of the scoring column as they wrapped up the period all knotted up. They had a slight edge on the scoreboard in the second quarter, but only by the slimmest of margins. And Kenny, what did you think about what you saw from Chicago?
Well, they've been pounding. I mean, pounding it in the paint. Not just taking the first three-pointer when it came across. That keeps the defense on its toes.
Shaq, what are your thoughts on Golden State?
Well, their poor rebounding is really hurting. It hasn't killed them on the scoreboard yet, but they need to pick it up. This is a game they can win if they come out hustle.
Peek at Point Towers, the skyline of gorgeous San Francisco just behind. We have a close ball game on our hands as we get set for the second half of basketball. What a game we're seeing from Michael Jordan.
And through the first two periods, it seemed he got to the paint whenever he wanted to.
And here are the Bulls now. They lead by four. Taking a look at the Bulls. They've got Caspi. Michael Jordan is out there with Pippen. Then there's Lister, and it's Cartwright in at the four spot.
And good passing, setting up a lot of these buckets right now, Kevin. That's been the key.
Dime-dropping delights is what I call it.
Yeah, that's a nice pass.
Yeah, he's on the money that's come down.
Yeah, he just punched the ticket on that one. That'll get the job done.
Powerful two-hand jam.
I'll tell you what, if he's got a few more of those in it, this lead will really start shrinking.
It's stolen by Curry. Outside, Green. He feeds it to Thompson. Green, the screen. Outside, Durant. Just five on the clock. And it's JaVale McGee with the foul. That is his first foul of the game. The Bulls leading by five. Pippen, the pass to Lister. With a hands curve. Launches a three. Rebound by Caspi. Caspi's got four rebounds in this game. Outside Pippen. And sticking right with it, gets the foul with the bucket, and he'll go to the line.
Boy, I like how fast, how quickly he went up with the shot, realizing that his man had no chance.
And he's got his first chance at the line here. On the free throw, no good. Warriors trail by seven. Green dishes to Durant. Pass to Kerr. Golden State moving it around. And McGee kicks to Curry. From deep three-point range, again, Curry missing.
That's one for their first four to start the second half.
Jordan inside. He's covered by Thompson. And then Jordan slams it in.
Fruitful possession, just doing what they can to extend the lead.
Yeah, that's tremendous efficiency there. I mean, you like seeing them put together these types of plays.
Green, the screen. That was jumped in for Green. Right, loose. And that'll be Golden State as it goes out of bounds. Warriors retain possession. Curry kicks to Thompson. Clock at four. Golden State needs to get off a shot. And it will go, and the Bulls' lead is cut down now to just seven on the basket from Kevin Durant.
And when he's in range, he doesn't much care about the defender. You're not going to bother him.
Warren advances to Jordan. Here's Lister. He's covered by Thompson. And out of bounds as the Bulls gain possession. Chicago leading by seven. Here's Jordan. And misses it off the right side of the rim.
Even with that miss, they're shooting 75% coming out of the break. That's a strong start to the half.
Defensively, this is what he learned when he's coming off a hot game and looking to keep it rolling.
As well he should, Greg.
That's how you attack. Wow.
Oh, man. My.
And this sort of awesome dunk is one of the reasons This team is in charge of this game.
Well, there's a swagger out there. You can see it on the court that they possess and are not afraid to show it either.
Boy, I used to love going up and jamming it down like that, guys.
Really crisp, intelligent passing to make that basket possible.
Curry against Pippen. It's now on the wing. Back to Curry. Jacks up a three. And another three for Golden State.
Yeah, that's back-to-back threes. And he just seems to be slacking off a little bit.
Here's Jordan. Basket is good, and he'll get a chance for one more at the free throw line.
Killing Thompson. Nice. Jesus Christ.
They continue to attack.
I'm killing this nigga, son.
10 points in a row in the paint.
If you can't stop it, here it comes. I'm right edge.
And let's quickly check out the scoring breakdown here for Chicago.
Well, I got to say, one thing that stuck out all game is the consistent penetration they've got.
Yeah, but I also like the balance because they're doing a great job of getting inside and converting around the rim. I really like their aggressiveness.
Now, here's Curry. He's got 20. Thompson outside. Trying to find Durant. He's got it now. Yep, that one goes in there.
Man, Durant is a flat-out baller, showing off his wily strength on these tough finishes. He's a thin guy, but he's a strong guy.
The Warriors shooting their first free throw of the night here. Chicago leading by five. Pippen with it, and Curry picks him up defensively. Pass to Warren. That falls. Nice feed that time from Scottie Pippen. Ward's got his second bucket of the night.
Against the rim, he does a nice job of creating just enough separation.
Yeah, he's so creative with the ball and his ability to shake free from bigger guys to knock down those triples. Boy, that's a thing of beauty there.
And the rebound and the foul show you what he is all about. Gritty and determined with a soft touch to match.
The Bulls making a switch here. Caspi's checked in. That's good from Stephen Curry.
Curry, already one of the great shooters of all time. And that really extends to the free throw line as well.
Jordan, the best delisher. Williams from outside, stolen by McGee. The kick out to Williams. Caspi for three. Nice D from Durant. Warriors trail by five. Shot on the wing, and Thompson gets it to go. Thompson's got 11 points.
Guys, that's just really unstoppable. He poses a ton of matchup problems for whomever he's facing.
McGee against Lister. He can't hit that time. Throws it up high. Taken away by Williams. An amazing finish with a hand right in his face. 6 points for him.
Well executed, and then you love the strong finish.
Fantastic speed on the break. Speed kill, showing no mercy in transition their part.
Cut the live. And Durant sends it back. For three, it's all in by the Bulls. Caspi's got his seventh rebound here tonight.
Can't seem to find the range here in the second. He did a great job in the first, hitting three from outside.
And it's good. 2 points. 30 points for Jordan.
No doubt about the consistency when it comes to scoring the basketball for him tonight. A real nice lift for their offense.
And the Warriors miss again.
Solid rebound there. And with the score like it is, that's an area where they can't afford to get lazy.
Yeah, another column in the stat sheet that hasn't gone in their favor. To climb back, they've got to put forth more effort.
Tipped away. Hands with the ball out of bounds. Jordan puts it out. Seconds left to play in the third. Outside Curry. Pippen with the steal. And so it's the Chicago Bulls in control with a 9-point lead to end the quarter. Their shooting has been the big key. Their percentage from the field so far has been terrific. And we'll be right back after this. Curry.
Move to the next guy. Driving kick. Let it come out and wash, all right?
And Steve Kerr asking his guys to simply run their offense, share the basketball.
Yeah, and don't just settle for tossing it around the board. Attack the defense. Play inside out when you can.
Starting up, 2K Sports, happy to have you with us. Thompson and Durant, the sharpshooters at the two and the three. West is out there with JaVale McGee, and it's Curry in at the one. That's the Warriors' five. Pump loose. Pippen kicks to Caspi. The putback, it's good on the putback.
And aggressive defense causing the mistake, then cashing in.
Yeah, that's a momentum changer for sure. You gotta light the steal and the finish at the other end. That's the thing, paying that steal off with the finish.
Oh, Lord Jesus.
He's gonna put that one in his scrapbook. Insane dunk.
And now they're starting to rub it in. Build up a lead, and here we go, baby. It is showtime.
And why not? A little salt in the wound. The more plays they make like that, the more they'll have these guys reeling it on the ropes.
Just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been off the charts.
Yeah, you look across the board, it's actually sizing up, shaping up to be a great game. I mean, strong performances throughout, and they've really been strong on the charts.
Timeout,
bitch.
Wow. We are going to remember that one for a while.
I know I will, Greg. That was special. That was really special.
A circus dunk for you right there, guys.
Draymond Green, he's checked in for Golden State. And the Bulls making a change also. Cartwright's checked in.
Curry.
One-on-one here. Here's Jordan. And slammed up by Jordan.
And that's how you make a steal count. Turn it into a quick slam at the other end.
It was really a case. It looked like Greg Anthony right there, if I can say so. It was really a case of a great defensive play triggering some instant offense.
Yeah, I remember GA as an irritant. And this guy, much like Greg, creating havoc out there. He's showing no signs of letting up here.
It's Pippen on the wing. Jordan, high post, working on Thompson. Back to Pippen. Shot clock at six. Caspi dishes to Jordan. Over Thompson. No good off the front iron.
That's exactly how you have to defend him. He's a guy that the D needs to be aware of at all times.
Here's Curry. And it's going to be two free throws. Drew Konjac on the shot.
That's his first personal two foul. Shots. Five. Elbow. Two.
Stephen Curry. Two shots.
And he makes the first. And referee play review is something that is still relatively new in the NBA. Clark, you think it should be expanded?
I think we should continue to modify and refine it and be careful to not look to overdo it. But we also want to make sure we're using it productively and prudently. So modify it, refine it, evaluate it each year, and try to make really good use of it in the areas where it can be most effective in enhancing the calls that are made in the game.
Thompson against Jordan. Kicks to McGee. Got a piece of it. Durant just inside the line. Gets that one through the hole. Make him now 7-13 in this game.
And deadly from pretty much anywhere on the court. Durant is a relentless scorer.
Two shots, gentlemen. Two.
Michael Jordan taking two shots.
Free throw good, Jordan. And so Jordan nails both of them. Well, if you're just tuning in, welcome. We've got about 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter. Curry passes to Thompson. Back to Curry. And count it. He'll head to the line with a chance to make it three.
Yeah, how about the touch there from Curry? Just keeping control even while getting knocked around.
At the line for the Warriors, Stephen Curry with one.
Free throw good, Curry.
And not a single free throw attempt
in that first half, but he has been far more active since the break and drawing some fouls.
Back to Pippen from past the arc. It's rebounded by Durant. Warriors trail by 13. Outside Curry. The basket good off the assist from Durant. 34 points for Steph Curry.
And really the scoring this quarter has been just off the charts, doing all he can to bring him back.
Jordan, the basket card. Back to Jordan.
I tell you what, I don't know what he did in the locker room, but he needs to do a little bit more of it because he's on fire.
Timeout called the Warriors.
And the amount of points they've given up here in the paint, that's what they've got to talk about.
Absolutely, Greg. I mean, they're getting crushed, killed, hammered, overrided in the post.
Checked in. Okay, well, let's go down to David Aldridge for a report from the sideline.
Hey, guys. Well, Steve Kerr talked to his team during the last timeout, and he was emphatic. He said, we are not going to win this game playing this way, fellas. You've got to step it up. You've got to get aggressive, and you've got to battle to get back in this thing. See if that pep talk got him going, guys.
And here's the call on Klay Thompson. That's foul number two for him.
I mean, that's a tough break for the D. I mean, he took the hit and drew the whistle.
Yeah, but he was late to get there, Greg, so the referee couldn't give him a free pass on that.
Oh, can we get a load of that one? Take that play and put it in the alley-oop textbook, boy.
Oh, perfect breakdown. You're right. He put it on a platform.
And a nice touch on the back.
And then slammed in by Jordan.
Oh, he is a highlight reel unto himself, guys.
That could be a contender for the dunk of the year, I think.
Without question, oh! Crowd pleaser to the 10th degree.
Pippen against Curry. It's Pippen with a drive. And Caspi has it in the corner. Puts up a three. It's hauled in by Kevin Durant.
Not quite enough defense that time around. Just lucky he was off.
Thompson with the bucket.
And they're just living beyond the arc here, really, the entire fourth quarter.
And, you know, this is the time to do it. Sinking triple after triple. And it ends up becoming contagious. It's basically been all him. I mean, he scored most of the points himself.
Ball stolen. Here's Pippen. He scores his fifth field goal. He's taken 9 shots to get those 5.
And he can smell blood in the water. Excellent finish.
Yeah, no let up. The killer instinct on display, trying to put this team away. I love the task.
It's three outside. That's in, coming off the assist from Thompson. And that's now 37 points for Steph Curry.
Get up, Jordan. Get up, Jordan.
Here's Jordan. Lister, the pass to Jordan. Some nice play movement by the Bulls.
Just terrific determination. First, compiling the lead, and now building on it.
And that's what you want to do. I mean, you can't let the opposition off the hook here. I mean, you've got to keep adding to that lead.
And stolen by Jordan. Drops in the breakaway layup. Jordan's got 48.
And that's a killer instinct on display as they try to put this one on ice.
You know, this is what's needed at this point in the game, Greg. The great teams know how to close it out.
Pippen kicks to Jordan. Back to Pippen. And Jordan has it in the corner. McKee with the block. And the layup's good off the glass.
That's exactly how you set the table. Great dime there.
Jordan against Thompson. It's stolen by Green. And so Chicago takes this one, and by a big margin. This was a very strong showing for him, Greg. Not necessarily a runaway win, but one they'll feel very good about.
And let's face it, anytime you can go on the road and win in the fashion they did, you have to feel good about it. Really an outstanding effort all the way around.
And that about wraps it up. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. So long.